All right, a quick look at Stronghold here. So Stronghold is still holding the 618 support, going from this little pullback to the high. You can see the 618 here at 0060 has been holding for about 3 weeks here. So as long as you hold on to that, maybe we get a pump and we can start moving back up. And your first price to get back over is going to be 72 for a 19% move. And then all the way back up here around the 009 area, about a 50% move almost. We'll get that off the screen in just a moment. But looking at support, watch the 60 price level there. Then you have your 786 at 46 for a 23% drop. And then, of course, you're going to come back down here to the 1618 where we had that nice bounce, and you're going to drop 43% if you fall below those prices there. So let's get that off of the screen. And that 009 level I'm talking about is the 2272 here. You can see this is where we got stuck and we came back down. So any lower than where we are now, then there's a very good chance that we're going to come back down to the 1618 here, because it is the low to the high 618. You really want to hold that here. So if we get a bounce going here, then we should bounce all the way back up here to that 9 level for that 52% move. And then after that, of course, would be that 2618 for 153%. So just keep an eye on all those levels there. Now, as for how high this thing can go, you can see we have the top of our Fibonacci all the way up here for a $927 million market cap up to that 4236 at almost 17 cents here. So let me move this to today where we're sitting on that support. And you can see if it can make it up to that 900 million market cap, you are looking at almost a 27x up to that price level there. And if you make it only to a $388 million market cap, that takes you to the 3618 up to 6.5 pennies here, and about a 10x left in the tank here. Now, of course, if you bought the accumulation, you bought the low on this thing, depending on where you bought in, of course, especially if you brought that huge wick down there, you can see you're over 100x here, 150x, if it makes it up to that very tiny $388 million market cap there. So yeah, what are you up already here to the 2618? You already got a 36x out of this thing, depending on where you bought in, of course. So, you know, how much can you ask for here? So with that said, what do you guys think? Not financial advice, and I will see you in the next one. Peace out.